Ryan. How are you, Hi. Alex de Panamá? ¿Cómo estás?
Hi, Alex. Good, thank you.
I had a lot of fun watching the movie. It has a lot of connections with some other movies that I've seen before. Is there any reference to the Truman Show with this movie?
Certainly, Truman Show is a reference that I think is cogent and apt for this movie. It's we share the similarities in as much as Truman is a character that is, you know, used for other people's amusement and kind of an unwilling participant in something that's kind of an experiment. In Free Guy, you have a character that is also being kind of used and consumed for entertainment, although it's not really an experiment. It's just kind of like a freewheeling open world video game.
My name is Guy, and I live in Free City. I have everything I need.
What is Free Guy about? Because there's a lot of things going on.
Yeah, there's a lot of different sort of themes and motivations at play, you know, but I think some of the themes and the ideas behind it are, you know, a lot about free will, about taking back control and authorship of our lives. And I think that's something that's quite very much on the tips of a lot of people's tongues these days. You know, and I just love the idea that you have a bank teller who is, you know, really routinely humiliated every day. He's a guy who suddenly discovers that he's a background character in a video game. Once I heard that, I was 100% in and found Sean Levy and he thankfully agreed to do the movie. I empathized with the character. I think what's so heartbreaking about him is that he actually has this optimistic worldview, despite the fact that every day he's robbed, shot, stabbed, jumped, you know, lit on fire and kicked. Don't have a good day, have a great day. You know, that's kind of his motto.
Good. You ever think that there's gotta be more?
More than what?
The stuff we do day after day.
Literally not once.
Free Guy, I think, you know, is a movie that is incredibly physical. I mean, it's a huge, you know, spectacle-driven action movie. So, you know, and we use high-definition cameras. So it's not like, you know, I can just throw a stunt guy in every time I want. Disney gave us, you know, so much support in doing that. I was frankly actually kind of surprised at how much support they gave us to make this movie. I mean, if you've seen the movies and some of the Easter eggs we have in it, that doesn't come without some pretty obscene Disney privilege.
Millie, I know this world is just a game, but this place, these people, that's all I have.
How friends with Mariah Carey are you? Are you really close? No, just kidding. The real question is, there is a thin line between reality and virtual reality. How do you think it's going to react the new generation with this thin line that exists right now as it's shown through this movie?
Well, your first question might be more interesting, by the way, because Mariah Carey, I do know, and she's pretty awesome. But I will say that, you know, I think post-pandemic, like coming out, having three kids, at least in our house, Blake and I are very careful about screen time. Kids can just kind of melt into screens. It's a real kind of a scary thing. Lately, I've been experimenting with like sort of reverse psychology, where it's like I'll hand them their an iPad with a game on it freely, but then I sort of say like, no, you can't play tic-tac-toe right now. They'll start to sort of say like, no, but I want to play tic-tac-toe. I don't want to go on my iPad. I'm like, okay, fine. You can play the old school wooden tic-tac-toe game, but only for 45 minutes. Weirdly has worked. The best part for me was working with Sean, you know, and then working with Taika Waititi. I mean, he's been a friend of mine for 12 years, but to actually be in another movie with him was pretty exceptional as well. And this whole cast was just beyond mind blowing. And then the other thing I think I loved the most about it was making all those calls to get the cameos in this movie. I mean, that to me gave me real faith and belief in the fact that Hollywood, like a lot of places, is an actual community.
We love you, loser guy!
Thank you! Watch out for them!
They seem nice.